Let's substitute the value of a for x plus 4. Let a equal the quantity x plus 4. So we'll have a squared plus 2a minus 3. This can be factored into two binomials. A and a for the first terms. The factors of 3 are 3 and 1. 3 is positive and 1 is negative, so that the outer and the inner will be positive 2a. Since this is factored here, we need to just resubstitute the a for x plus 4. We'll have x plus 4 plus 3 and x plus 4 minus 1. X plus 7 for the first factor, x plus 3 for the second.